Hello everyone and welcome back to episode 17 of the Disgaea 2 PCLP. Okay, so let's just get back into the battle arena for the semifinals.
Finally, the semifinals. We only need two more wins. Two more wins and I'll finally come face to face with Zenon. I'm so close. When I defeat Zenon, I'll turn my family back into humans. Their bodies, memories, and conscience. They'll get them all back. That's the only reason I fight, ever since I was a little kid. So why do I feel hesitant now?
Two more wins. Since my childhood, I have dreamed of meeting my father, and soon my dream will be fulfilled. So why do I feel hesitation in my heart? I will finally get to meet my father, who I have always longed to see. Is it because of fear? Or because Father and Adele will try to kill each other?
All right! You made it to the semifinals! I see you're a worthy rival indeed!
How does beating you up to the point where the whole universe thinks you're dead make me your rival?
Your insults won't affect me, because I have the perfect opponent for you. She's a super assassin from the village of Snow Melody. She is the genocidal Kunoichi Yukimaru!
I didn't want to fight you, Sam. I'm sorry, but it was a fate that can't be changed. The least I can do is heed the soul of chivalry and hope for a clean and fair fight, Sam.
Huh? You want a fair fight? Are we supposed to pretend like your little attack yesterday never happened? Huh?
Attack? What are you talking about, Sam?
Do not feign innocence with us! You tried to kill me, you coward!
That's not true, Sam. I would have remembered attacking you. Please do not falsely accuse me.
Does she really not remember? What's going on here?
Can it be that there is a second Yukimaru who intends to take my life? Or does she have a split personality, like Ting?
I get it. You are trying to confuse me with false accusations, Zam! I almost fell for it too, Zam. You're already using your tactics, Zam. Now it's my turn. Here I come!
Zam.
To accomplish my mission, victory will be mine! Zam!
It's really hard to have anything intimidating come out of someone's mouth when they have to add Zam to the end. Like, you'll never be intimidated by a Prinny because you know that their thing is going to be ending with dude. I think the only intimidating Prinny ever was the one super badass Prinny from Disgaea 5 from the Carnage Dimension. And that's more because he's from the Carnage Dimension. And that's a really cool name. Okay. Let's just see how that does. Just get everyone out of there for the most part. And then bring out some big guns. Okay. Do you even have any? Yeah, unfortunately you're rather weak, so can't really use you. Oh well. Could buy him a nice weapon, but don't really feel like it. Min. Oh, Yukimaru, what the hell you doing, bitch? Point. think that should get the place that I want to hit. Soaring fire, nope. Okay, unfortunate, but acceptable. Okay. Ah, okay, Min, puts him to sleep. Well, I'm gonna walk over here, jump rope, and then you can walk over here, pretty bazooka. Okay. Is it working good? Yeah, should be able to hit him with Rose Liberty. Yep, there you go. Okay. Perfect. No time at all.
I lost. Now that my mission has failed, I no longer have a reason to live. All things considered, my life was too short, Sam.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Don't try to stop me, Sam. When a ninja fails a mission, Sam, there is only one option left.
But do you have to die? Isn't there another way you can complete your mission?
No. Without winning this competition, my mission is too difficult to accomplish, Sam. Now that I have lost, chivalry demands one last heroic deed, Sam.
She sounds convinced, but she's just standing there. Maybe she wants someone to stop her.
Yeah, look it. Her hands are shaking.
Fine, I'll handle this. Why are you giving up so easily? I thought your mission was important. If your mission is really that important, you can't just give up. You gotta do whatever it takes to get it done. For instance, if I were you, I'd force my way into the group that beat me and try to carry out my victory with them.
What?
But that's just an example. Besides, what kind of ninja obeys the laws of chivalry? Those are for knights.
Thank you. Your manly physique and your romantic voice have convinced me, Sam.
I like how it's not the sound words and the logic. It's that he's attractive as a human.
From now on, you shall have my blade. I will fight with my body and soul for you, Sam.
Deeply swayed by Adele's manliness and cologne, Yukimaru joined the group.
Just don't get too close to me. I don't like girls that much.
Are you certain, Monsieur Adele? I am not so convinced that she is completely innocent. Why not torture her for a bit?
Yeah, she wanted to take Princess's life. She might be dangerous.
It is fine. You should learn to hate the crime, not the criminal. Besides, I know she is not the one trying to kill me. I think.
Princess, you believe her too? Are you sure we should forgive her so soon?
Do not worry, Taro. I have good judgment when it comes to people. We can trust your brother's decision this once.
Yay. Okay, so we got a new person. Let's heal everyone up and go into a range. Blink. Level 25. Yeah, put her there. Status, Yukimaru. Oh my god, she's got so much stuff already. A young female ninja sworn to battle says Zam a lot. Causes amnesia. Just causes amnesia. She likes swords and other stuff. But she already has bow and axe as well. I don't know why she has axe. That's D. It's odd to me. Wussy little brother of Adele has horns on his head. Defense and res up when in danger. Okay. So, I'm gonna actually check out... That was the longest way around. See... Want some better swords than that. Okay. No, I probably won't be using. Yeah, there you go. And we got... Oh my god, that's so much. That's so good. Yeah, this is fine for him. Oh, yeah, customer rank. Now I don't have any money to do anything with it. Cool. Just to make them a little bit useful in case I ever do want to use them. Yeah. Although I probably should boost up their movement as well, but that's for another time. Battle arena, final battle.
Huh? No one's here.
Is this another forfeit, Zam? I'm super lucky, Zam.
No, it can't be this easy. After all, this battle arena was sponsored by Overlord Zenon.
You're right. And there is no better opponent for the final battle of the competition.
Who? Is it really Overlord Zenon himself?
Your opponent for the final battle is none other than me!
Hey, why are you the final opponent?
How many times do I gotta tell you? In this arena, I am God! And based on my own bias and judgment, I won the other semi-final.
But you were the referee! Fine, I don't care anymore. Do you really think you can beat us?
Of course not! What are you, stupid? But we haven't aired on TV yet, so we decided to make this video ourselves. Director, extras!
Everything's ready, Axel, darling!
Now, if you'll just try not to hurt me, we're all set. This is gonna be great!
At least he looks good when we beat him up.
We fight all the way to the final battle, and we have to fight him? Man, do I feel stupid!
Win or lose, it doesn't matter anymore! I'm fighting for screen time! Special Ultimate Invincible Solo! Megaton Boom Tube! Secret Move Rockin' Magony Kick!
I like how it's lie after every single one of them.
Good luck, Axel, darling. This is your time to shine! Just like the old days. The dark hero that I fell in love with is back.
God, I love the director. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Okay, we got a whole bunch of people, no entry and whatnot. Yeah, I'm not too worried about this. Okay, boink. Take him out. I'm just gonna let him take a couple people out. That way, these guys can run free. Take them out. Okay. He's gonna be stuck over there, but it doesn't really matter. Let's do that. Okay. And Yukimura can come out. I guess Taro can also come out. Doesn't really matter all that much. Let's have him drink some milk. I think milk is just a status boost. I think that's all it is. Yeah, give him some attack and hit up, which is nice. Yeah. And that's just that. Okay. So she has ice elemental stuff. Okay. Bang. Come over here. Do this. Sometimes it's nice to just use the skill and get it out of the queue. That way you know you're not wasting anything, or you're not going to hit your teammates with it. But you will get less combo or less meter because of it. So there's always the good and the bad. But it is nice seeing that the map empty. That's what I mean to say. It's nice seeing when less people are all over the map. Okay. Let's hit that. Wow, I'm surprised. I was not expecting the bazooka to reach all the way over there. Let's see if Taro can beat up Axel. Throne. Yup. Wow, he was at 2 health. Calling some bullshit. That's surprised. Damn. That would have been pretty damn good XP for Taro as well. Oh well. Guess Yukimaru's getting it. My heart shakes. Let's setting ally effect on and use a skill. Let's use that. Perfect.
I regret that I lost, but my star will shine brightly across the netherworlds. The pain doesn't bother me.
Axel, darling, I don't know how to say this, but that little tab on the tape broke off, huh? It didn't record anything. Now, shall we take it from the top, huh?
Why, God? Why? What did I do to deserve this?
I'm starting to feel kind of bad for you.
Hey, come on, cheer up. This is supposed to be our moment of victory.
Look, I kind of get the feeling that all your bad luck started when I beat you up the first time, so I want to help you. Plus, you did lend us a hand when we went to rescue Taro.
What? What do you mean?
Just follow us with a hidden camera. You might be able to get Overlord Zenon on tape.
You do that for me?
But then, you're on your own. We're even.
You're so predictable. You fell right into my pity trap. I'm not lying. This was my plan all along.
Axel and his crew will follow you with hidden cameras.
You even pity a fool like Axel? You are too kind.
That's not it. I'm just trying to set things right.
Princess, congratulations on your victory, eh? Now you can finally meet your father!
Yes, that's right. And if I ask my father, he might be able to turn you back to normal as well.
Oh, I do not think you will have much time to worry about anyone but yourself.
Tink?
There is no need to worry anymore. I shall have the pleasure of killing you now.
Murderer! Miss Rosalind, please stand back!
What happened?
Aw, he's dead. What does frog taste like?
Goodbye, Tink. You know,
He was actually pretty fun to have around.
I will look after Princess now. Rest peacefully, Tink.
He lived in vain. The more he prospered, the more he declined. What a depressing life, Zam.
Oh, I am mortified! A dear friend dies and that is all you have to say about him? Who is the cold-blooded one supposed to be, huh?
If you could not see through your enemy's disguise, you need more training.
What is this?
There are two Yukimaru's? So, there was a second one?
That is the fake Yukimaru who tried to attack the princess. If not for this masked woman, you would have died.
I was so close! How dare you interfere?
Leave, now. I do not wish to kill you.
That was the art of the Hengei! Which means... But why would he attack Miss Rosalind? What was he thinking?
You! Why do you keep helping us? What do you want?
I do not understand it myself. I just wanted to. In any case, you are the champions. Overlord Zenon is waiting for you in the sublevels of the Colosseum.
Overlord Zenon? Finally, the time has come.
My father is below the Colosseum?
We won! But Princess doesn't look very happy to me.
Neither does Adele. That's weird.
It's 6 o'clock, and time for the news! The final round of the Battle Arena, which was sponsored by Overlord Zenon, was held today, and many turned out to watch it. According to Sammy, our field reporter in Valdheim, the winner was a human boy. The youth defeated many well-known demons and heroes, battling through many rounds of competition. Unfortunately, due to massive technical failures, no video footage of the event exists. We have also received word that the MC was no doubt an escaped mental patient who resembled Axel, the late Dark Hero. When we return, we will announce the winners of our Gift of the Week sweepstakes. Who will win the simple-to-use, one-touch, easy-brand guillotine execution tool? It could be you. Stay tuned.
Okay.
So, Overlord Zenon is in the sublevels.
Are you nervous, Adele? It is not too late to turn back, you know.
Don't be ridiculous. I've been searching for him for years. Can't turn back now. Besides, you're the one who should be nervous.
Why should I be nervous? I am excited to finally meet my...
What is wrong with the both of you? You are acting very strange. This is supposed to be the fun part.
You're right. Hey, Adele! After all this fighting, you should try to enjoy your reward! You're so stupid, Hanako! He's about to meet Princess's dad! How can he be having fun? My heart is racing, and I'm just worried about screwing up the greeting! You're stupid, Tardo!
You're great at releasing the tension right before we meet Overlord Zenon, Zam. Thanks to you, I'm not even nervous anymore, Zam.
Director, are we ready? We can't make any mistakes this time.
Yes, Axel, darling. I won't screw up this time.
This must be the lowest level. Okay, everyone, don't let your guard down.
Episode 8, Zenon appears.
Huh, I never would have thought the Colosseum had a place like this below it.
My father is down here? Father, where are you?
Overlord Zenon?
Indeed. I am Zenon, the god of all overlords.
Such a dignified voice.
He is certainly the kind of father I have always imagined.
Welcome, assassins. Ah, just like turkeys in the rain.
What? This whole thing was a trap?
Now, which one of you is Demon Lord Etna? Reveal yourself now.
Demon Lord Etna? This whole battle arena thing was to catch her?
That's right. I sponsored this competition to lure Demon Lord Etna out into the open and to rid myself of all who oppose me. To think, they're all willing to kill each other for the chance to kill me.
What's the deal? Overlord Zenon is just an old man?
He may look like an old man, but there is more to him than just that. And just saying that can get you killed.
Father!
No! Why are you here?
Father! Oh, Father! You can tell it's me?
Father! I have waited so long to see you!
Why didn't anyone tell me you were here? I did not plan for this to happen! What is the meaning of this?
Father? Are you mad at me? I just wanted to meet you, Father! Was that so wrong?
No, it's not that. I just didn't expect to see you. I'm just surprised, in general.
So this is Zenon, the one who cursed the world to turn it into a netherworld. If I defeat him, I can change everyone back to normal. Damn it! He's right here in front of me! Why am I still hesitating?
Overlord Zenon, I will avenge my clan by taking your life, Zam!
You are another assassin? You should have learned your place, insolent girl.
Ms. Rosalyn, I am sorry, Zam. I thought you were from my home, but you were Zenon's daughter all along. Oh, how cruel is fate, Zam! But I have a mission, Zam. Please forgive me.
Yukimaru, your mission was to...
Overlord Zenon, you destroyed the Snow Clan. Now is the time to avenge them, Zam!
The Snow Clan, you say? You're a survivor? I thought I exterminated them all 15 years ago. Let me introduce you to the rest of your clan.
Are you unharmed, Overlord Zenon?
Of course I am. I am Overlord Zenon!
Guards, kill the traitors, but do not harm the princess.
Oh, we are outnumbered.
Father! Why are you doing this?
Capture the princess, unharmed. Take her back to her mansion.
Father! We finally meet! Why are you doing this?
Is this the end, Zam? Sir Adele, Miss Rosalyn, I have shamed myself. I, Yukimaru, shall apologize with my life.
Idiot! Now isn't the time for that. If we're gonna survive, we need you in this fight.
Okay, listen. We're gonna handle the filming. You guys just handle the fighting.
Axe and his crew have ditched you. Okay. So let's check this out. Who am I actually fighting? Fighting a dragon? Okay. So this isn't bad. Do you have any special things? Immune to fire. That is fine. I'll just attack you all regular-like. Do that. Do that. And I want to go to settings, ally effect off, gig. Um, Let's do this. Okay, that should be enough to take everyone out, I think. Cool.
There's no end to them, Zam. This is my mission, Zam. I will hold them off while you run.
I can't let you do that. Abandoning a friend just isn't my style. As long as you don't give up, there's always hope.
But isn't it getting worse? Yeah, we're gonna die. Does it hurt to die?
Oh, I do not want to die. Can I not go back to being Overlord Zenon's servant?
Father, please. Please forgive them. I know that they have committed treason by opposing you. But they all have important reasons for doing so. Father, you raised me so carefully. You loved me so much. For the sake of your benevolent heart, please let these people go. Father, please. I, your daughter Rosalind, beg you.
Rosalind.
Princess, I understand your request.
Then?
Your mind and heart have been poisoned by the outside world. Kill them all. Capture the princess without harm, and then erase her memories of the outside world. All of them!
Father!
Boy, did I come at the wrong time. I think I'm gonna hurl.
I don't know what's more embarrassing. Your tender little moment, or me charging in like one of those Heroes of Justice losers.
Beauty Queen Etna!
I came to kill Overlord Zenon, but it looks like you're having so much fun with these guys. How's a girl to choose?
You are Beauty Queen? Demon Lord Etna? But you're just a girl. I prepared countless traps to stop you. But it seems I've overestimated your power. Guards, destroy this little girl. Leave no trace of her behind.
Underestimated, huh? Don't you mean underestimated?
Ah, why do they even try?
Overlord Zenon, if you're not gonna take this seriously, just give me the title.
I wanna be Etna when I grow up.
This is our chance, Zam. Cyrodiil, here's our chance to escape.
No, I finally found Zenon, and running away just isn't my style.
Adele, we have to escape now.
Taro, what?
We can't beat Zenon like this. I know how you feel, but we have to think about Princess. Princess has been hurt the most by this trap. We have to take her with us!
Yeah, you're right, Taro.
Razi, is it okay if you can't stay with your dad?
I do not mind. I wish to leave immediately.
We'll stay here and film some more. We must record the fight of the century! Zenon versus Etna!
We're doing it, Axel, darling, huh? We're finally doing something important!
Demon Lord Etna, You're a little better than I expected. But how can a mere demon lord even hope to defeat me, the god of all overlords? I shall make a bloody example of you to show what happens to anyone who dares oppose Overlord Zenon! Huh? Why are you laughing?
Because soon, I will hold the title of Goddess of All Overlords! Oh, and thanks for not getting yourself killed by some schmo before I got here!
Don't mock me!
Woo! Come on, Zenon! I have a little treat for you!
The exit's straight ahead!
Ground is 5 levels up. I think it's safe to assume every level will be packed with enemies, Sam. Be careful.
Then we better eat these. I made some rice balls just in case. If you're tired from the earlier fights, eat one to restore some energy.
That's great. Good girl, Hanako.
Here, Rozzy, eat one. You're hungry, right?
Yes. Thank you.
Cheer up, princess. You can't help it if your dad's a jerk.
You're right, Taro. Thank you. I feel much better.
Yeah. Eating some rice balls. Okay. So, I'm gonna end it here because been going on for a little bit over 30 minutes. So, hope you all have a very nice day and will join me in the next episode. Bye.